desde nuestro trabajo sí hemos
well, insofar as the question is concerned, yes, we have seen a lot of changes because the interpreters, the communities have seen that their collective spaces have been much reduced. Because of COVID-19, we can't meet in large gatherings, we can't have gatherings pretty much of any type. And so most of the communication we have usually is in a collective in which we have a lot of people coming together. And so that has been very negative for us, for our work, because the communities, there are different types of communities, but language is very important for many of these projects, because since we're all together and we're coming together, we have the opportunity of exchanging.
Entonces, pues se han tenido que
our opinions in the same language, and so this has had an impact on our projects. We've had to re-engineer some of our projects to hold other types of activities, and the communities that have been affected by COVID, well they've actually had to abandon some of their activities to focus on other activities. And so yes, it has had a negative impact on our collective efforts, and that's been difficult for our communities because we're used to decisions and to spending time together collectively.
En este sentido,
things have been simplified. So I think that electronic means have been facilitating the process because there's been a lot of exchange on the social media, so that, I mean, for those of us at least who have access to internet, we've had the opportunity of being able to talk to each other in spite of the pandemic. Thank you.